It's been a few weeks since the fiasco on the Statue of Liberty, and Spider-Man's cultists continue to contend that the vile vigilante is a hero. Well, if he were a hero, he'd unmask himself and tell us.
Lovable superhero in the city.
Auntie May said me, great powers come with great responsibility.
I have to find a new host. We are Spider-Venom.